creation responding to the Creator God. The trees still live up to branches even in the roughest storms. The ocean still roars the name of Jesus. And the stars continue to shine bright in the darkest time. If all of creation is revering God, so should we. Yes, Lord.
As you speak.